Aloha and welcome. It's Saturday. Is it the 18th of November? It's the 18th of November, 2023. I don't know how we got here. Seems like it was just January. And we were dealing with fireworks in the Gongs session. Welcome. We're going to do an hour plus-ish journey. Kaimi and I, as we do on Saturday nights, and the invitation. Hello? I hope that's working. The invitation is to find a comfortable space to either sit or lay down, where you won't have to move or be disturbed for the next hour. Turn off your cell phone if you've got one, unless you'd like to be interrupted, or maybe nobody calls you, I don't know. Know that it's going to get loud and soft and loud and soft, and then it'll get quiet for a minute or two, and I'm going to play this rap drum for a few minutes, and then I'll let it sit quiet for a few minutes before I talk you back. So unless you're in a hurry, wait until we talk you back. And during those quiet times, I like to just check in with my body, like before we start. Kaimi and I'll breathe three times together and get really good and grounded for this. And I encourage other people to just check in with their bodies where they are now. Tension, soreness anywhere, maybe anxiety or fear, or who knows what might be showing up in your body, but just become aware of it. Spend a few minutes becoming aware of your state, and notice how that changes. During, through, or at the end. I mean, honestly, if I'm horizontal and it's after dark and I'm on a journey, I go to sleep. And then I wake up going, what happened? You may be that way too, and you may not. Oh, if you're on YouTube, smash that like button. It's supposed to do that. Intention. Kaimi always reminds me psychically now. See, it's just imprinted. That it can be valuable to take an intention into the journey with you. These instruments manipulate, they vibrate your interstitial tissue, and in so doing, that generates energy throughout your nervous system, throughout your muscles, throughout your musculature, and that energy becomes available for you to use. So going into this with an intention and holding that intention lightly, you don't need to stress on it, can have benefit. I have noticed when I wake up. I think that's it. We're going to see you in about an hour. We have a very lovely group here, small and beautiful, and we're going to play. Shall we do this? You look like a leopard, only different. as this sound journey draws to a close. The last of these vibrations go slip sliding their way through the universe. The invitation is to find your breath. And to allow the noticing of where your breath is to gently guide you home. Happy birthday, Lily and Ginger Bee. I had a splendid day with the two of you. For those in the digital world, we're going to let you go. Thank you so much for joining us. Drink plenty of water over the next few days. It can be quite beneficial in shifting out toxins that might be released from the interstitial tissue that just got vibrated. It's a good thing to do anyway. Take care of your emotional body too, eh? Get hugs. Eat good food. It's Thanksgiving week here in the United States. And we're going to have a feast, as is our wont to do.
And we're going to say mahalo, which is thank you in Hawaiian, which is what we say here a lot. Mahalo for all the blessings.
Many, many blessings. Okay. All right. Take good care. Know that if you're in the morphogenic field anytime, anywhere, I appreciate your energy being here because I feel it right now. Okay, I don't feel it that much, but I'm sure it's here. Because we are producing morphogenic fields of
evolution.
Evolutionary what?
Transformation.
That's right. Thank you. All right, peace.
Bye-bye.